Hello friends, welcome to our channel on technology and science. In this video we are going to show you our new product, our smallest ever product, that is that will show you the temperature and new humidity level in your home. In the last video we have shown you how to operate any switch or how to control the electrical appliances in your home like fridge, TV, AC, etc, etc. And in this video we are going to connect the same thing. If you are want to check what is the temperature or humidity level in your home, sitting anywhere in the world, and switch on the AC depending on that, or switch off the AC depending on that, then definitely this product is going to help you. In this we have got one humidity plus temperature sensor, and here inside we have got one microcontroller which is powered by one power supply, power bank we have used here. Even you can use your mobile charger also. Now I'll show you an application through which you can check and which through which you can measure the temperature. You see right now I'm just updating it. It will show that right now current temperature as well as humidity level in my home. So it is taking some time because of slow internet connection. So just wait for a moment. I'll show it. It may take some time. Actually this is not the correct one. It was up before some time. Now you see right now 29.9 degree is the temperature and 73% humidity we have, and if we cover my hand with this, so definitely the temperature should increase as well as the humidity should increase because there is moisture in my hand. And I'll just keep for a few seconds as you can watch, and immediately if you refresh it, you see the humidity level as well as temperature has increased. So again you refresh, it will keep on increasing, right? See, continuous changes you can observe, right? So this is how it works. Friends, if you like our videos, keep subscribing to our channels, keep liking our videos. Thank you.